Hello everyone, this is Jianhua, CGTN's reporter, and now I'm in Macau. In the next few days, I will do a series of stories about the city, its tourism sector, its gaming industry, and of course some human interest stories. And in the very first vlog I've ever done at CGTN, I would like to show you guys how a TV reporter works behind the scene. When walking through the streets of Macau, it's impossible to miss the luxurious and flashy hotels and the everlasting fusion of Macanese and Portuguese culture. Every year, the city of only about 30 square kilometers receives millions of visitors, and now that includes us. This is my cameraman, Mr. Bao. I'll be stuck with him for quite a few days. Macau is small, we can reach almost anywhere within 30 minutes by car, which is very convenient. Our crew usually arrive 1 hour or sometimes 2 hours earlier to prepare, so we can make sure that the interviewees are comfortable with the set, including the lighting, background, camera angles, and sometimes even which side of their face they'd like to show to the camera. At my job, after the actor interview includes script writing, video editing, and of course, waiting for my work to be approved. Yet one of the headaches for me is filming the promo. I have to do each shot for many times, again, again, and again. I've lost count, until my producer is happy with it. Sometimes he simply gives up. 20 years ago, Macau was returned to China from Portuguese colonial rule, and the city with a fusion of Chinese and Western cultures has continued to rise.